the engineering workshops and docks of southeast London are to be replaced by a mix that includes hotels and offices. Dockers and engineers, it seems, are to become clerks and porters. Many of them don't want that sort of change. They want their traditional workplaces and they want homes, but they're unlikely to get what they want from the redevelopment of London's dockland.
This part of Southwark may not be the most beautiful part of London, but it is home to thousands of people. They're not against development as such, but strongly against the present proposals, as I heard from members of the North Southwark Community Action Group.
Well, it's not being redeveloped for the people of the area. They want to bring people from outside who've got plenty of money, build a hotel, high-cost flats that the people in this area will never be able to afford. And with a waiting list of 7,000 people, why did the council not concentrate on the people in the area instead of bringing more in?
No, it's a working class area. They intend to turn it over to the middle classes. I'm a resident of Bethel Estate. I'm speaking only for myself, bear in mind. But the people there are confused. They wonder what's happening.
What about those that work here?
Yeah.
Through redevelopment plans and so forth, there will be, to our research, we've amassed knowledge of this, it says 62 firms will close and over 2,000 men will lose their jobs. Now, this must be great concern to us.
It's not a dying area. It is an area that's been murdered, and it's been murdered because of the value of the land that we are standing on. This is a gold mine, and what happens is that many of these property developers have seen this and they have moved in. It is in the interest of the property developer to kill the area. It's not dying, it's been killed. Yeah.
While we've got 7,000 people on our housing waiting list, to me this is absolutely immoral to build hotels and offices and numbers of children wandering around without a decent place to live in, ordinary modern amenities. This makes me seethe with anger. Yeah.